Hey guys, my name is Cara. And welcome to my world of design. Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's been a long wait, but we're finally here with a new episode. If you're wondering why I'm crouching by the floor, it's because this is the only wall I have to shoot. So for this project, this is actually one of my favorites so far. So I'm really excited to bring you along with me throughout the journey. So yeah, welcome to the Stylized Suite. So for this project, the client reached out to me after watching a couple of my videos, particularly the classic contemporary homes. If you haven't seen that, please do watch it because we got a few elements from there and infused it with our now client's personality and style. So without further ado, roll the video in 3, 2, 1. To give you a background, we are working with a 39 square meter unit at Fajardo Residential. For the layout, we shied away from built-ins and went for movable furniture. Here we have the dining area adjacent to the kitchen and the living area adjacent to the bedroom. Given that the space is small, we had to ensure a fluid flow. For the design, we are going for a cool hue palette with both classical and modern touches. The goal is to make the space feel luxurious without compromising its comfort.
Thank you. we opted for this round table, and we paired it with upholstered chairs. This combination allows for a better flow, and the absence of sharp corners make it appear very light to the eyes. By the door, we had floating shelves installed. This is a great way to create styling moments with personal displays. On the right side wall, we have this floor-to-ceiling mirror. It beautifully opens up the space, making it feel bigger and brighter. For the living area, my favorite part is this accent wall. The cove light heightens the elegance of this print. You will notice how it reflects so well with this texture. It truly gives out the hotel vibes we all need. Under the TV, we have this beautiful drawer used as an entertainment console. Storage is key to keeping a space clean and organized, so this piece is perfect for this area. Aside from it being pleasing to look at, the sofa is a major statement piece. It not only looks good, but it has multiple functions. The back cushion turns into a lap table, plus it's a sofa bed. What else could you ask for? Above it is this work of art that plays with different shades of blue. Truly an eye-catching masterpiece for an affordable price. Proceeding to the bedroom, the first thing you will notice is this wallpaper. I love how the cool tone muted the loudness of the pattern. It's a perfect combination of bold and subtle. Here we have our working table, perfectly framed by these classic moldings. And to further emphasize our design details, here we have statement lamps that match our multiple armed ceiling light. The brass finish adds the perfect amount of warmth.
So there you have it, a 39 square meter transformation. I hope you guys loved it as much as I enjoyed doing it. Like I said, this is one of my favorite videos so far. So I know I'm being biased, but I definitely consider designing my home into something like this, the Stylized Suite. So yeah, I hope you guys loved it. And if you did, please do give it a thumbs up, share, and subscribe. A bunch of new videos are coming, so I'll see you guys soon. Bye!